सी गाय। हेलो हेलो हेलो, यस यू कुड ग्रॉस, यू कुड ग्रॉस, यू कुड ग्रॉस, यू माय कुड ग्रॉस। Hello, Pika. Hello, Pika. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, my baby girls? What is my baby girls up to? My baby girls. Is that? Is this a camera? Is it a camera? Hello, my sweetie pie. I don't want your ass in my face. Go to your window. Go to your window. Go to your window. Who did that? Was that you? Was that you? No, that was me. That was Daddy. I know. That was horrible. But get your ass out of my face. Get your ass out of my face. Get your ass out of my face. Yeah. Quit being a pain in the ass. Weird ass cat, what the hell are you doing? You're fried. You're fried. I love you so much. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Oh, thank you for the kisses. Thank you for the kisses. You okay, baby girl? As you can see, my cat, she loves catnip. So I give her some catnip, once a day, usually before I get ready for bed. Help calm her down, keep her happy, help her sleep. She's like me, I'm a stoner too, I love my weed, but I give her catnip, right? And, she was good all day today, so I figured I'd give her a treat, and that was the end result. She kind of fell off the couch here, and landed on the floor here, right on her fucking head. Right on her fucking head. So, it was funny, but it was also kind of, a little hard. So, you heard the thud. So, she's a little high. And that explains that. But, this is basically sweetheart, her normal personality. She loves me to death. She's always coming around, doing different things. She's always cuddling up, always trying to get attention. She wakes me up every morning, just from the other video you saw there, how sweetheart wakes me up every morning. It's just a never-ending cycle, but I wouldn't have it any other way. She is definitely my kid, and I love her to death. So, I hope you enjoy this video. Comment, subscribe, anything you want. Also, I am taking questions. I prefer you didn't comment your questions. Just comment anything you want in the comment section below. But if you have a question for me to answer, I will gladly answer anything in the world. I don't care. But go to my Facebook page, Jimmy Davis YouTube. Like and follow it, but also, share some stories and ask some questions if you want, and I will answer you back. If there's any question you have that you don't want others to know, send me a private video on that Facebook page, or even in my YouTube channel. Otherwise, it's completely open. I'm giving you this warning now, right? So, if you have anything to say that you want me to know privately, make it private. Otherwise, it's going to be public. That's it. And thank you for watching, and I'll catch you again next week. All right.